Who was all at the variety show last night?
Woo!
Woo!
So I just want to let you guys know my song has already gone viral, and I've already begun to buy things that I don't need. I've already bought 5 exotic tigers. They're on their way right now. I'm very excited. So, this week, I've been talking with a lot of my friends, and they're like, you know, Danny, you really have your life together. I'm like, I do. I'm like, well, the facade has finally done the work. I've actually convinced myself I have my life together. It's like, you know, after going through about 2 years of cancer, high school, and all that, you think I want to be afraid of anything? I'm afraid of a lot. You know, like, I'm afraid of spiders. I don't know what it is. Maybe the legs. You guys ever seen the movie Arachnophobia? You know, where the house is full of spiders and the guy's carrying the blowtorch and the like spray deodorant and the lighter? Yeah, that was me. That's pretty much me if I see a spider. I just light my whole house on fire and I'm like, I just gotta go buy another one. Or it's like I see a spider on my PlayStation, I'm like, well, I guess it's his now. So speaking of lifestyles of rich and famous, Trump's been in the recent stories today, besides talking about how babies shouldn't be born in the ninth trimester. I don't know how he figured that, but he's actually been quoted that he doesn't like sharks and he's afraid of them. He's like, all right, guys, I've watched Jaws. It's a great documentary by Steven Spielberg. I'm terrified of sharks. I'm going to box them all up. We're going to put them in the Pacific. It's going to be great. We're going to make America great again. I'm like, no, I really don't understand why people are afraid of sharks. I mean, they live in the ocean. How would you feel if somebody came into your home and just punched you right in the nose if they saw you? I mean, I wouldn't like it. But I mean, then again, maybe he's trying to get everybody afraid of sharks because Donald Trump is secretly a shark. I mean, I've never seen Donald Trump and a shark in the same room. Maybe that's why he was on Celebrity Apprentice and Shark Tank. He also did a guest star. He also did a guest appearance in Shark Tank. But, you know, sharks are just a weird thing to be afraid of. Like, I'd be more afraid of alligators. Because I'm just seeing stories of, like, oh, local news, a Florida man has seen an alligator swimming in the street. I'm like, bye. Or, like, how Australia has that, like, season where all the spiders rain from the sky. And I'm like, that's just pure nightmare. But, I'm also afraid of clowns, and this is a great story to tell because, so, the first time and last time I ever went to a circus, my mother decided, we ran into a bunch of clowns, and she's like, he's like, oh, let me hold your child, and my mother's like, yeah, that seems perfectly fine, complete stranger dressed in a crazy clown getup, what could possibly go wrong? Of course, my mom's seen it, so, we all know how that can go. But she just hands me over, and clown kisses me for some strange reason, and I just start to cry, and that's why I never like clowns. Once threw some clowns out of my room, and but that's all I got, so thank you guys so much.